News out of Buckingham Palace this morning. Prince Harry's days as a military pilot are over. Harry's switching to a desk job, focusing on special projects and events for the Army, like organizing Olympic-style games for wounded soldiers. Harry served twice in Afghanistan.